me double check that this isn't just Smash GG lagging out. Okay, yeah, no. Actually. Boy, there's yelling outside the window. Alright!
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god. What was that? Wait, I thought his back air looked way different than that. Oh, I'm thinking ultimate. Yeah, he's good. Honestly, the most annoying thing is I know when he's gonna do wave dash forward F tilt. I just can't do anything about it because what I want to do is walk just out of range and then F tilt back, but I can't do it. Like, there's lots of other stuff he's blowing me up with too, but like, he has a very distinct pattern for when he goes for it. And like, I'm sure he'd mix it up if I could actually punish him for it, but I just don't seem to like be able to control well enough to actually work around it. I'll learn this thing eventually. Idiom too. I don't know. So I was just too low for the wall jump or something. Wait, what? On hit? I can't F-smash when I want to, but I can when I'm trying to forward tilt. Damn it, it would have killed too. If I'd gotten either of the forward tilts. Ah. Yeah, the first one I just tried to lightly press the forward button because I'm an idiot and got F smash. The second time I was facing the wrong way, and apparently the tilt modifier doesn't let me turn around and do forward tilt. No, I didn't know that. Oh, god damn it. Really? If I win this, I fight Richie. Back on while we're waiting.